As I've intimated, it appears that we will have close though, if not completely, negative results for COVID-19 for Little Cayman. I have asked the Honorable Attorney General to start work on making the necessary arrangements to have the curfew, the police commissioner's curfew, subject to he and the governor's agreement, and that of the cabinet, rescinded tomorrow, and for new shelter or new public health regulations to be promulgated for Little Cayman, which would not include any provisions relating to curfew or restrictions on movement of people. Hopefully, in another couple of days, we will be able to do the same for Cayman Brac, assuming that the results come back, as increasingly we are encouraged they will.